disgusting. I've seen that woman going in and out of this.
I think we may have a visitor up ahead.
Listen to me. I cannot talk for long. Belial's guards are constantly watching me.
Emperor Hakam?
Forgive me for my behavior at court. The guards would have killed me had I sided with you. But I will help you now as I can.
You must be headed to the oasis. I can open this gate for you.
Not enough hatred.
Darkness makes me tired.
1500 years of slumber wasn't enough for you.
I was only jesting.
Betrays you.
My hatred is too low.
Thank you.
Someone help!
What is that noise?
Oh no! They found us! The Imperial Guards left me here to die, but you saved me. Thank you.
We will seek these guards you speak of. They will be punished for this.
Them a lesson.
Perhaps Zoltan Pool's head lies through. I need more hatred to do that.
My rod.
looks so different in this age.
What has changed?
It is tired. Tired and heavy with sorrow. Should I find some new attire? These old things are becoming so small.
What's so amusing?
I just recalled something the prophet said about you.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. One time, I miscast the charm spell, and Sister Lysa was fawning over me for a fortnight. It was mortifying.
patience was never my virtue. Why do you feel empty?
There are fragments of myself that are lost to me. They linger in the corners of my mind, just out of reach.
I did not devote my life to standing around.
I waited 1500 years for this. Should I return to my slumber?
My foes gain strength while I tarry here. Why are you making those strange noises?
Oh, I must practice my spells lest they fail me in the heat of battle. Do they really sound so odd?
Yes. somewhere out there, someone is dying.
Become weary of strife? Of con- Constant fighting?
Rest is a luxury I cannot afford.
You are You're not very good at lifting the spirits of others, are you?
I am returning to town.
If you keep holding back, then you'll never improve. Ah! Leah, are you all right?
Yes, I think so.
I'm sorry to push you like this, but it will all be for the best in the end.
I know.
It is time. Leah, cast the spell as I taught you.
I live again.
Zoltan Kul, we need you to activate the Black Soul Stone. We would use it to trap the last two Lords of Hell.
I know your voice, stranger. It has haunted me in death. Just as it commanded me in life, Tyriel.
I am, but now mortal.
Ah, fate is whimsical. I will give you the Black Soul Stone, but in exchange, I must be made whole once again.
You were treacherous before. How do I know you won't be an even greater threat once you've been fully revived?
You don't. So, you must ask yourself, how much would you risk to save this wretched world?
Everything.
Ah, so be it. To begin, you will need to retrieve my blood from the dungeons where it has been hidden away. You will find them in the desolate sands beyond the aqueducts.
I'm going to go with you. We should bring Kul's head with us. Maybe he'll have something useful to say. I'll put him in your bag.
Interesting one, aren't you? I wonder if your friends know what you truly are.
What are you babbling about?
Oh, all will be revealed in time.
Thank you. never imagined such a creature. A powerful enemy we have laid low.
You will not enter the aqueducts! Lord Belial demands your blood!
I can open this gate for you.
Emperor Hakan?
No time for pleasantries. I think I may have uncovered Belial's assumed identity. I'm very close. But here's what you need to know. To find Kul's blood, you'll need to get through the aqueducts. There are two levers that control the entrance beneath the waterfall.
I miss searching for lost artifacts with Uncle Deckard, even though it did have its dangerous side. I can't tell you how many times I had to drag him away from an army of skeletons because he was fixated on some dusty old tapestry.
I don't like the look of this place. Something was here before us. Likely demons.
It's Belial. So long as he lives, all of Chaldean is under siege. Uncle Deckard theorized that the demon lords leave demons in their wake, much like us leaving footprints.
Do you believe that?
Yes. The more I study my uncle's books, the more I realize that even I took his wisdom for granted.
Full of traps.
Ah!
I want more time to explore the Great Library of Chaldeum when this is all over.
You are more like your uncle than you know.
Maybe, but they've got to have books on the Black Soul Stone and Asmodan. Something that will help me understand his theories.
Those corpses have quite a stench. I should have seen.
Healing. Even though I haven't been here for years, I'll always think of Chaldeum as home.
Because you grew up here?
It's more than that. This is where I first met Uncle Deckard. I really miss him. See the lever.
That's one lever down.
These aqueducts did not even exist in my own time.